and I ask you to come into my life, he'll do that this morning, and he will save you. And you can have your name written in the Lamb's Book of Life. Maybe you're a believer out there, and you don't know what to do. You come forward, and you just trade in yourself for his self, your life for his life, and he will show you what to do. Amen. We all need Jesus this morning. Let's go to that place of worship, saints, and let's just thank him and give our lives for him.
All the things you have.
surrender to you, God. Everybody just say, God, I surrender. I'm not going to run anymore, God. I'm going to bow. I'm going to live a life of surrender. Lord, come into my heart. To here I am. I'm down on my knees again. Surrendering all. Draw me. cross has captured us. We belong to you. So I just thank you right now for the power of your Holy Spirit. The promise ring that you gave from heaven was a seal, it was a pledge, it was a promise ring that you're going to come back. Lord, our hearts, they do long for you. We long for heaven. We long for eternity. We long to be free. And so this morning we commit ourselves to you, to your purposes as a church family, to love you and to love one another as best as we can by your grace. Lord, this morning be glorified as we go outside, Lord, and we enjoy a beautiful garden, a fellowship garden, that we can love each other. We're going to go to a baptism, and I pray right now, these wonderful ladies, that you're doing an incredible work, Lord, I pray that as they go into those waters, that old man, that old woman, that old person, it would be buried, and it would be severed. They would find themselves delivered out of darkness and brought up into newness of life. They would find that their lives, that a light, the light of the Holy Spirit, would begin to shine inside of them and bring life and encouragement and hope and faith like never before. We look to you, Holy Spirit, as we go out and as we eat together this morning. Bless the food to strengthen us, to serve you, to love you with all of our heart, soul, strength, and mind. And all God's people said,
amen.